This is another training example of a young gymnast performing a front layout to front double full. Notice how a front layout is rotated in a tight arch position, and the double full is rotated in a straight arch position, which is more effective for twisting. The gymnast drops the right arm down first to correctly perform the front twist to the left. Watch the sequence again and check the arms and body positions on both skills.